Hi and welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with the following question, which says the ratio of AM and GM of two positive numbers A and B is M is to N. Show that A is to B is equal to M plus root over M square minus N square is to M minus root over M square minus N square. Let's now start with the solution. And here we are given two numbers, A and B, such that ratio of AM and GM is equal to M is to N. So, arithmetic mean of A and B is A plus B upon 2 divided by, and geometric mean of A and B is root over AB. So this is equal to M upon N, which further implies that A plus B upon twice root over AB is equal to M upon N. Now, applying componendo and dividendo on both the sides, we have A plus B plus 2 times root over AB upon A plus B minus 2 times root over AB, which is equal to M plus N upon M minus N. Or A can be written as root over A whole square plus root over B whole square plus 2 times root over A into root over B. And in the denominator, we can write it as root over A whole square plus root over B whole square minus 2 times root over A into root over B is equal to M plus N upon M minus N, which further implies that root over A plus root over B whole square upon root over A minus root over B whole square is equal to M plus N upon M minus N. Now, taking square root on both the sides, we have root over A plus root over B upon root over A minus root over B is equal to root over M plus N upon root over M minus N. Now, again taking componendo and dividendo, we further have root over A plus root over B plus root over A minus root over B upon root over A plus root over B minus root over A plus root over B is equal to root over M plus N plus root over M minus N upon root over M plus N minus root over M minus N, which further implies, since minus root B cancels out with plus root B, we have 2 times of root over A upon 2 times of root over B, since plus root A and minus root A cancels out. And here we have root over M plus N plus root over M minus N upon root over M plus N minus root over M minus N. 2 cancels out with 2. Now, squaring both sides, on the left hand side we have A upon B, and here we have M plus N plus M minus N plus 2 times of root over M plus N into root over M minus N. In the denominator we have M plus N plus M minus N minus 2 times root over M plus N into root over M minus N. Or this further implies A upon B is equal to N cancels out with minus N here also. So in the numerator we have 2M plus 2 times root over m square minus n square upon 2m minus 2 times root over m square minus n square. Or this further implies that a upon b is equal to m plus root over m square minus n square upon m minus root over m square minus n square. Therefore, a is to b is equal to m plus root over m square minus n square is to m minus root over m square minus n square. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.